of dawn's early light, what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched, were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, came through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say, that Star-Spangled Banner yet wave for the land of the free and the home of the
Ladies and gentlemen, Keith Williams Jr.